Sorry, this music just seems really uncomfortable to me for some reason, and I wanted to make the situation even more uncomfortable for the intro. But it's actually a very serious situation today, because I have a bit of an announcement to make. It's like me to kind of, I guess, make it kind of funny or whatever at the start and deal with things with humor. But I have a bit of a thing I wanted to tell you guys that I don't know what numbers are. I've always only been able to count to G, so we're gonna give this a go. We're gonna try to learn numbers, and I'm hoping you'll support me by dropping a fat like in the comments. Oh god, not only do I hate that sentence, but I said it at the start of the video as well, which is just awful. Let's go learn some numbers with Coked Up Elmo. Alright, I'm playing this on an N73 emulator, so I have to try to figure out the buttons. Oof. You know, I'm gonna jump right into it.
Hard.
Jesus, Elmo really likes counting.
You picked the perfect day to visit. Let's go look for some numbers.
Fantastic idea, Elmo. Let's look for a man with a white van and ask him, does he have any numbers?
Hey, kid, you want to see some numbers? Get in the van.
Ah, well, would you look at that? It's not only Elmo that's coked up. It seems like Sesame Street has a serious coke problem.
Well, come with me. I'll take you there.
No fucking way, dude. And close those legs. Like, look at him. He's mansplaining and manspreading at the same time. He's not to be trusted. Elmo, careful with those hands!
Find the number 6, or find 6 balls.
What? Oh no, he said find 6 balls and then the game crashed. God damn it! I just got to the good part of the game where a guy on the street says, you want to come to the carnival with me? And asks me to search for his balls, and then the game crashed. Alright, I'm sure we can get there again.
Elmo's so happy to see you!
Go feck yourself. I want to go talk to that strange man again. No, not that strange man, the next strange man. Fine, what does he have to say?
No. Come on! If you want to go to Cookie World with me...
Oh, he's talking about going to Cookie World, but... it's just a bit annoying because he's a serious speech impediment. I'll try and fix it in post.
Hey, Elmo, you want to come to Cookie World and learn about numbers? You plus me.
I don't think this is Cookie World. I think we've gone into the sewer system.
Find all the number 7.
Okay, we gotta collect some 7s. I'm afraid of 7s though, cause 7, 8, 9. It's a highbrow humor. You might not get it. Don't expose yourself to the camera, Elmo. What is wrong with this game? It's very inappropriate. And it's nothing to do with me. I've not even made it inappropriate or any innuendos or anything like that. It's just the game's fault.
Want to keep playing?
No, I really don't, actually.
Press one of these buttons.
Oh,
that's right.
I'm playing in an emulator. I don't know what those buttons are.
The one that is flashing.
One that's flashing. I don't have like a Razer keyboard. I use a Microsoft 700. They're like 10 euro. God damn it. Alright, we're doing a different level, I guess. Oh wait, I remember this game. For some reason, I thought the game was called SSX Tricky. But no, actually. It was Elmo's Number Journey or something. What was... Sesame Street, Elmo's Number Journey. Yep, that's the one. I know because in my other monitor, I've told a friend that I'm going to go play that. This isn't even snow, this is just coke. Like, look at that. The snowman looks like he's moving. Elmo's out of his mind. The horn? Elmo need 3 balls? I don't understand. What? Do I- This game's actually too hard. Why did I set it to hard difficulty?
Elmo died!
Come on, please. What? Yes, I got it! I think I could get to esports level on this game.
Cookie's so proud of you! You know how to count!
Thank you so much, Cookie Monster. Now, can you let me out of this jail that you've got me locked in by the looks of it? How high are these walls? How tall is Elmo? I need to figure out how tall these walls are. Okay, Elmo is apparently 60 centimeters tall. From now on, when people ask my height, I'm gonna say I'm just over 3 Elmos.
You love numbers, don't you, Count?
Come along to my castle, and we shall do some serious counting.
If you want to go to my castle...
castle.
That's so worrying. Elmo, you need to watch your hands, buddy. You're gonna get cancelled.
This is my glorious garden maze.
I really shouldn't have trusted this guy. Like, his monocle is clearly painted on. If someone's painting on a monocle, just wearing it as like a fashion statement, they're not to be trusted. Oh, balloon. I was hoping it would just take off and I fly out of here like Mary Poppins and escape this hell.
Four.
Try again.
Nine.
That's not the right one.
I'm just picking up everything.
Game.
I'm glad someone does, Elmo. In fact, what did other people think about it? What kind of reviews did this get? Journey review, amazing. The hours spent completing Journey will create memories that last for years. 9 out of 10. I assume they're talking about Elmo's journey. I can't see any other journey being worthwhile. Double dose of Elmo. I think Elmo's had a few double doses himself. There's also one about letters. Oh, god damn it. I should have got that one too. I can't even spell my name. It's like K... 3 V 1 Z. Both Elmo's Letter Adventure and Number Journey are due out this fall and will be brought to you by the letter dollar sign and the number upside down question mark. I think whoever's writing this needs to play these games.
My castle is full of 8s.
Is he hitting on me? Did he just rate me as an 8? I'm okay with that. I'll take an 8. Look, the narcissistic bastard. He probably gives himself a 10. He's got a portrait of himself in his house.
Ooh, that bonus round.
Oh, for feck's sake, how do I not get the bonus round? Maybe I should do bad on purpose, because this is so tedious, and now it's gone from like 3 to 9, so I just gotta throw 9 balls.
No!
There you go, 9, and it only took 9 minutes. Oh, and I gotta do more, of course I do. Can I leave? I don't think the developers understood their demographic, 26-year-old males, because this just isn't holding my attention, the bonus rounds. God, Sesame Street has really been downgraded, hasn't it? It's Sesame Corner now, unfortunately. This is all there is to it, and it's been blocked by boxes. Probably a cracked end behind it, which would explain a lot. All right, let's go to the carnival with the creepy dude.
Find the number 2.
All right, I need number 2. Kevin, need number 2. God, if you read the transcript, you would think that it is an actual child playing this. You know, except for the crack references. Wait a second, just like the Count's monocle, this carnival is painted on! Oh, I hate this world.
Hey, I bet you're in the mood for a bumpy ride.
Oh my god, jeez. That's terrifying. All right, at least something different. This is great, and it's faster, too. Get it? 2. I'm looking for 2s. That's a bit of an Elmo joke. You need to be pretty intelligent to get that one. If I had one critique about this game, and I do only have one, it's that the draw distance isn't great. Things are popping in a bit too late. Also, what the hell is that thing? That's my second flaw of the game. But there is only 2.
I knew you could do it.
Please, don't be spitting all over me, especially in this day and age. I think that's it. We've completed the game, and now numbers are flying out of a hat. Some weird fireworks. Again, I'm just assuming acid.
This is fun! Yay!
Oh, now Elmo's turn to look at us. Okay, here we go, the credits. So Joe Scaria, thank you very much for this Scaria experience. Game concept, FJ Lennon, great concept. You did amazing. I like that you were so proud of it. You didn't even put on your full name. All right, and just like that, Elmo's Number Adventure gets added to a very exclusive list of games I've actually completed on this channel. I think I could count it on about 2 hands. And yeah, it's on that exclusive list. And I gotta place it somewhere in the top 3. No, the top. The top. And see how I said top 3? I know numbers now, so I have this game to thank for it, and I'm just so happy we could progress through this problem together. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you learned a thing or two as well. I'm sure you did, even though you might be too proud to admit it. But I hope this will make you want to come back for more content. I post every single day, not always number content, but a lot of number content. And I also stream over on Twitch. The link to that is in the description. But without further rambling, I'm just going to end it there. I hope to see you next time, folks. Bye for now. I do understand if you don't come back, though.